another school year and our first dog bite video. These short videos provide you with information throughout the school year. We may feature special appearances every now and again from faculty and other speakers. Right now, we're currently meeting with all grade level advisements in the cafeteria, and we'll meet with SIM students at the 1st of September. At this moment, let's transition and we'll look at a flashback from the 8th grade tours that we had of our current 9th graders.
These friends of mine will come and go. I'm the first to leave and last to know. I'll be swimming in a face of flames. For these friends of mine I've overpaid. And I guess I want it, I guess I want it, I just want you to know.
Detailed information on our counseling website or on the school website, and contact me if you have any questions. We also want to let you know about two important events that you can come to with your parents. So for seniors, senior information night will be August 27th at 6 o'clock. That will be in our cafeteria, and we'll go over graduation requirements, testing recommendations, what you should be doing to prepare for college, and Balfour will also be here for you to pay for your cap and gown and your senior dues. For underclassmen, that's 9th through 11th grade, we'll have our underclassmen information night, September 17th at 6 p.m. in the cafeteria. We'll talk about GPA, what you should be doing each year to make sure you're successful in high school, credit recovery, dual enrollment, the gamut of all the things you need to know as you start out 9th through 11th grade. So we hope to see you there with your parent or guardian either August 27th for seniors or September 17th for 9th through 11th grade.
Hey guys, my name is Ms. Nelson and I'm the new P through Z counselor for 10th through 12th grade students. And I'm going to talk to you a little bit about PSAT registration and the probe fair. This is my friend Priscilla. The probe fair will be at Appalachian High School on September 4th at 9 a.m. It is an annual college fair where about 60 colleges and their representatives will showcase what they have to offer. This is your chance to ask the questions that are really important to you and get to know the colleges that may or may not be on your list. Bus transportation will be provided, so listen up during junior and senior advisement for how to sign up to attend. PSAT registration is now open. The deadline to register is September 17th and the test date is October 16th. We encourage 9th, 10th, and 11th graders to take this test. It will be 15 for 9th grade and 20 for 11th grade. 10th graders, you get to take it for free, and there are limited free fee waivers for 11th grade. You can sign up to take the PSAT through your My School Bucks account.
Hello there, welcome to another fun-filled year of Ask Mr. C. I'm Mr. Costello, and you guys can ask me random questions, and we'll do our best to answer these for you guys. We got two questions left over from last year, really one from last year and one from this year. The first one is, how did I end up in Napoleon Dynamite? That one's simple. My best friend from middle school is a guy named Chris Wyatt. He goes by Doc Wyatt. He's a movie producer and a writer who lives out in L.A. He produced Napoleon Dynamite along with one of his friends. I was supposed to be the bus driver because school teacher, bus driver, we thought that was hilarious. A week before they're filming the movie, though, the guy who owned the bus was like, hey, my wife wants to be in the movie. So they said, of course your wife can be in the movie. She was so bad, she's on the cutting room floor someplace. So he said, hey, do you want to come out and still do this? I said, of course I do. Just let me come out there and meet everyone. I got to meet Dietrich Bader, Rex Mondo, be in that scene. Whole lot of fun. A question from this year was, when are we going to have a Lego club? I'm not going to have a Lego club per se this year, but I have been asked to do some Lego events throughout this year. So if you are interested in building Legos with me, please come find me sometime before or after school, and we'll talk about when we can get together and play with some Legos. I actually have my Legos. I moved them this summer over to CFIT, so we'll actually have a nice place to build Legos this year. So if you have any other questions, I encourage all of you, no, I challenge you to go ahead and get on the counseling website, ask Mr. C some awesome questions. Thanks.
Hey guys, good morning. I'm Mr. Martin. I'm one of the teachers and administrators here at Winder-Barrow High School. Happy Advisement Day.
I'm Mr. Noble. I'm the new athletic director and assistant principal as well. Good to see you guys this morning.
Okay. There's a lot of great information that was covered with all of you during this episode. Please keep in mind the upcoming info nights for you and your guardians.
One other thing to keep in mind as well, make sure you tell your parents about the upcoming PSAT. Want as many students to take that as possible. It's a great way to get a good experience, get you prepped for that real SAT or real ACT in the future. Also, I'm a class, but don't forget about the pro fair that's coming up.
All right, thanks guys for watching. Hope you have a great day. Go Dogs.